talking to Black Jacks all the way from Johannesburg. Guys, we're from Pretoria, Snore City. What's the vibe between Pretoria and Johannesburg? Do you think there's tension? Are you jealous of us?
You know, it's the same thing. Pretoria and Joburg is getting even closer and closer these days.
But Pretoria's got way more prettier people.
It's got what? It's got what?
More good-looking people.
Of course, I can't deny that. But, you know, the fact is that Pretoria and Joburg is becoming one thing. That means there's going to be like a fuse.
True.
Of, like, that means there'll be more pretty-looking people in Josie, and there'll be a little.
It'll be called Johannestoria in a while.
Johannestoria.
Tell me about the trip down on the train. Did you guys have fun? First time doing it?
Yeah, the train was amazing. The train of pain. I like to call it.
Said.
Yeah. It was kind of rough.
You guys have both mustaches. Is it a thing that you had since you were young?
Depends what lips the mustache is on. You know.
Nice.
I mean that's. That's really the key, you know. Anybody can have a mustache, you know. Brazilian wax, mustache, whatever you call it, you know.
Nice.
Depends which lips.
Nice. Just a quick feedback on the City Singers to Mars tour that you guys did with them. Was it fun?
Yeah. We had a lovely time. We had a lovely time with 30 Seconds to Mars. It was awesome. Although, you know, the genres were different, but it was cool to like exchange like audience like that.
You guys have a song on Xbox on the FIFA. Do you guys actually play soccer?
Yeah, we play soccer a lot. We have a song on the FIFA game, and hopefully soon our video will play on MK.
Nice. Well,
we're
up,
just working on it. You know, we're just a small band. We just played, you know,
small shows.
No. I mean, we play small shows. You know, like. The Dome or Orlando Stadium, you know.
Yeah.
Working on
it's
some
on Xbox makes you a really small band.
Working on some collaborations, you know, like Alicia Keys and you know kind of like, you know, like we played
up and coming artists.
Yeah, up and coming artists like Alicia Keys, you know, so
but you know, after all we fucking need each other like to you know,
we're fucking each other.
No, we're fucking each other. Because
no,
let's talk about
fuck yourself.
You guys don't need to fight over this, okay?
Okay,
don't need to fight with each other. Don't break up. There's another soccer game coming out. We need you.
Let me tell you something. All right. Okay.
Yeah, we have to be.
We have to be fucking. You know, possessive. About like South Africa, we have to be fucking proud of what comes out of South Africa, what South Africa is, and so sooner or later we're gonna realize that
you're the best band in the world.
No, I'm not saying that.
I would say that.
Don't put my
I'm just complimenting you.
I'm not saying that, but I'm saying
second best.
Forgot about our band. Give me feedback about the show just now. You jammed Ramfest. Give me a point, how was it?
The show was fucking rad, my first time, you know? And first show this year, South Africa, amazing. I love home, I love South Africa.
Nice.
You know, I wish I could play more. I could play another set right now, you know?
If you weren't a musician, what would you do? You look like a sportsman. You look like a runner.
A runner.
A runner.
That means I look healthy,
You look healthy, What would you do if you weren't a musician?
If I wasn't a musician, I'd be writing music.
Nice. So you'd still be a musician. Guys, give me a high five up in the air. Good chat.
Alright.
Enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Woo!
Black Jacks on MK.
Black Jacks on MK.
And the rest of the world. Fuck.